on a Daddy Loves You campaign case, which as usual is always horrendous when it comes to the right of a child and a parent that is keeping a child away from the other parent. This is illegal, it's called parental alienation. Children's Act in terms of Section 5 says the offender should be prosecuted. This hasn't happened, whether because of incompetence or corruption is always the case. We've just come back from the school that Kasavan Moodley's daughter Karissa actually attends and had a meeting with the principal, which was, you know, futile, I would say, but important to have them on record. And we're now outside, close to where Karissa spent this time with her mother to come and fetch her, because Casey fetches her on a Friday to have these rights to her. It's a very frustrating process. I don't know, how are you feeling?
It's very frustrating. Driving all the way, expecting to see your daughter, pulling up the entire weekend, just getting let down.
How long has this been going on, and what sort of impact is it having on
her? I'd say 6.5 years. And now that she's in school, it's grades have started to drop. Every time a mom goes through a phase of keeping her away from school, grades start to drop, the behavior gets out of hand in class.
So keeping her out of school is something that violates the Education Act as well. Is that something you're looking at pursuing, and why are you so determined to set a precedent when it comes to parental alienation? Do you think it's abuse?
Look, of course it's definitely abuse. Emotionally and mentally the kids are affected, and I wouldn't like to see any other kid go through this.
What are you hoping will come out of today? What can we expect when we go to the house to ask for permission?
Look, I'm always hoping they'll just open the gates, but that never happens.
Okay. Any incidents that
you
can recall?
Of course. Look, there's incidences where they get upset. I've stolen my car.
Stolen your car?
Yeah. I've opened up cases, but nothing's ever gone to court.
Why is that?
Honestly, I have no idea. There's always some policeman saying he closed the case. I'm going to go back there. They reopen the case. But nothing.
And those are the cases of assault, stoning, intimidation,
criminal injuria.
Okay, harassment.
That's it.
So there's about 6 different charges that you're looking at.
That's it.
Okay. Well, let's see what happens. We're going to try and get Karissa, Casey, and myself. And let's hope for the best. If this doesn't work out, we're going to the police station to insist that they open a case and or come with us to collect Karissa.
Karissa.
follow them. Come say hello, sweetheart. Dad, come to see you.
Just get to the gate. Karissa? Okay, Karissa? Yeah, you have to come first. Karissa? Karissa? Hey? Probably ask if she must come back later. Ask if we must come back later when the kids are gone. Ask if we must come back a little later. Hey, tell her to come out on the street too.
Now we need to go to SAP.
Yep.
Next step.
How are you?
Yeah, it's a mobile. I'm going to buzz a little bit.